Welcome back, y'all. It's your girl, Radiant Kate. Yesterday was a rest day. So today, day 12, we're going to get into it with this circuit right here. It's mainly upper body and abs. So first, we're going to start with a front to lateral raise. Straight up, to the sides, leveled out. That's exactly what you're going to do. Control movements. Everything in the video is sped up, obviously. But control movements is what you want to do. Engage your core. Be sure you are breathing as well, guys. We don't need nobody passing out. Next, we're going to go to a tricep kickback. You're going to get yourself some real estate and square yourself off. What you're going to do is keep your elbows tucked in and control movements as well to the back. When you get to the back extended, you want to squeeze. And yeah, those are that. Next, we're going to go to hammer curls for your biceps. Same concept from the tricep kickback. Except for you're standing up, square it off, keep your elbows in, and you're squeezing as you get to the top of your bicep. V-ups, because we're going abs. 15 of each ab exercise. V-ups here. I need some hate when I'm aggravated. Loving the blues, I'm infatuated. I'm a slide even if I'm going solo. Again, be sure you guys are breathing. Next, we're going to scissor kick. And it's literally like a extended floor kick. And you just holding it, but of course it is a little bit less damage. Next, we're doing a 3-second crunch hold or 3-count crunch hold. Come up and you're going to hold it for a count of 3. I'm up in the canopy, holding shit down. We don't really need gravity. Cut off your fingers, you fuck with the family. I smoked a 7, I'm mellow like Anthony. These little rappers be aggravating. Smoking cum laude, you graduated. I thought these niggas be glad I made it. It's sad to say that they had to hate it. Pop the chop out the box with the lasers for the niggas. Still ensure that you guys are breathing through these exercises. Last but not least, we have windshields. Literally left to right, both legs. It looks easy, but it's definitely take a lot.
I need some head when I'm aggravated. Loving the blues, I'm infatuated.
Well, that's it for this day, guys. I will see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for all the love. Be sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram. Bye.